I think I have broke my nose, like, but Teddy Viler, I think, broke my nose, a French fighter.
I've had my nose broke a few times. The first time I got it broken sparring, it's smacked me straight down pipe, bust it everywhere. It just, like, just pops on it.
Yeah.
That was sweet. I won that spar. 2 days later, I've come in, I'm sparring another kid, and this guy were a bare knuckle boxer.
Wait there, you had your nose broken, you sparred two days later. Yeah, like, jaw round the
No, but I only had a few weeks left this fight. I took it on short notice.
Hello, so lad. You don't spar 2 days after you've had your nose broke.